Good morning, and welcome to Batted Arena with Doc Stout. I'm on class number 9. This may be the last normal episode where at Batted Arena you actually get to see me play arena games, because the deck is currently at 3 wins, but 2 losses. So I typically do 2 games, but if I lose either of them, this is going to be the last, because Priest is my last class, and immediately after, I'll shut down the stream, whether that's this episode, next, or who knows how many more I could go without being defeated. But whenever I'm done with the Priest deck, I'll sign out for a bit, and I will come immediately back with the special episode where I open all 9 packs. So, without further ado, let's see what we can do. Be cool to get a few more rewards out of this deck. Thinking back on it, I think the best decks I've done were the Druid, the Mage, now Priest. Some of the worst were like Shaman, Hunter. I actually think Warlock didn't perform very well for me.
Versus Jaina.
All right, first up,
you asked for it.
Fighting for our life against victory. A Mage. Going second, I think that is wise. BGH, Injured Blade Master, Unstable Ghoul, Thought Steal. I see absolutely no reason to waste the coin. He's gonna go Hero Power to the face. I'm going to think that is silly and play an Unstable Ghoul.
My eyes are open.
With 3 or less attack till end of turn, that does nothing. So we'll Thought Steal and get more cards. End turn. Seems pretty obvious to me. With 4, I think I have to Shadow Madness. It's the first time it's ever worked. I wish I could sacrifice it, but I can't.
Pass me that arc light spinner.
I'm gonna get cracked. All right, so what's the most I could get out of this here? If I go to Knife Juggler, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, I got 5 I can coin. Seems like a good time to put a lot of stuff on the board.
Put this apple on your head.
Not where I wanted that to go. All right. Now we have a minor board to be reckoned with. Several threats that must be answered. I'm losing, but that's okay. We're getting into the realm where he might play something. Big Game Hunter is... It's not big enough to hit the Big Game Hunter. He's just going to answer my threats and respond in kind. I think we'll... to do this. Pretty much forcing him to attack with the Archmage. But now we've got a hero power that is like... the mage's hero power only a little bit better. I did not, however, get an Akanai Shadow Priest, which is one of the best cards for this deck.
Behold the might of Stormwind.
Although we just BGH'd that thing. No, we can't. Oh, that's icky. Mana Addict. No, I only have two. He'll probably just attack there. Just need you to buff that thing one. Ow. Quit it. Oh, geez. See here. Yeah, I have to. And we'll play a mana addict.
Taste the mana.
Well done.
Hopefully I can get value out of him playing a big game hunter. No, I cannot. That's really bad. If I don't get a taunter, this run is over. I always seem to die one turn shy of mind control. Not that I think mind control is relevant right now.
I wonder.
Yeah. First couple games, I couldn't get anyone low enough to Shadow Madness. This time I can't get anyone high enough. I'm at three. I can't stop a Stealther, I don't think. That's no help. Well, that's gonna do it. Unfortunate. Oh, really, dude? Okay, cool story, bro. Alright, that is gonna end Battered Arenas. Ending as we always knew it must, because I have to end the series on a loss. Let's see what we get out of this before I briefly go away and then come back to open the packs. Okay, we got our three packages. We have a pack, 35 gold, and 25 dust. Not too shabby. Alright, well, I'd like to thank everyone who's been watching both today and from the beginning of the series. When I have the final episode up in just a moment, once YouTube catches up with the archives on the live feed, I will be collecting them all into a playlist. So if you missed a few episodes, want to see the other classes, you can always go there at docs.076. Starting tomorrow, I will be going back to streaming at the normal time, but I will probably not be streaming Hearthstone. I'm not sure yet what game I will be playing tomorrow, but I think I'm going to take a break since I've been doing Hearthstone every day for months now. This is Doc Stout. I'd like to thank you for watching. I will be back in just a moment to open all the packs. Until then, I'm signing out.